Well, that's all of her things.
Well, we should probably get going. Hmm? We found a hotel with a pool for tonight. Maybe you and Grandpa can go swimming.
Sheila, can I talk to her for a sec?
Honey, I know this is hard on you, but I'm gonna come visit you at Grandpa and Grandma's all the time. So it's not like it's goodbye forever.
Kayla, I'm sorry how everything turned out.
No, you're not.
Okay, then.
I love you, baby. Have a safe trip.